What's going on, guys? My name is Eric, and this is First Thing in the Morning, the only show where we roll out of bed, start playing some games. Now, today, I decided to do the intro outside again, because I'm playing a horror game. Now, if you watched my Emily Wants to Play video, you guys know how brave I am, right? So I thought I'd do the intro outside, because I'm already terrified. So, without further ado, let me display how brave I am once more, and we'll get into Sophie's Curse.
Yeah, this is Sophie's Curse. As you can see at the top and the bottom of the screen, it warns you that there's loud noises and jump scares. So yay, that's going to be fun. So let's just get this over with. I haven't even started anything yet, and my anxiety's through the roof. I'm not cut out for this. All right, we have some sort of letter, which is never a good thing. Hello, please forgive me. I was in a hurry and couldn't wait for you to arrive. Thank you so much for taking the gig. A lot of people turn me down because they believe the place is haunted. Ha ha, can you believe that? And it was crossed out. Great! Alright, we're gonna skip the fucking story here and let's just get down to meat and potatoes. Four devices up around the house, two on each floor. That should be enough for now. Great, for now. Devices can hold a charge for up to 12 hours and I just recharged them, so you shouldn't have to worry about that. But please keep an eye on them just in case. After all, it's still a prototype. I'm so terrified I can't read. If for some reason one of the devices gives you an error, you can use the computer that I left on the kitchen counter to fix it. If you don't, the whole system might fail. There is something about this place that is making the devices a little unstable, but I'm sure you can handle it. I'm sure I can't! Whoa. Okay, so it's... it's point and click. Weird. Okay, so there's the other device. What's up here? Okay, so basically I have to keep these devices from turning off, I guess, or losing power. Okay, alright. It's all with the mouse. Alright. This is easy! I got this! No problem, guys. We're gonna get through this. No problem whatsoever. Where's the kitchen? That's where the computer... Oh, God. It's just lightning. Where's the computer? I want to tweet in a fucked up house. Is that the laptop? Yeah. Hey, Robert, are you there? Oh my God, who's talking to me? All right. Ah, the storm noises keep scaring me. This is easy mode, guys. I got this. Horror game my ass. Look at that, I'm charging these machines like nobody's business. Feeling good. I don't know why I was so anxious. This is a baby game. Really, this is a game you play when you want to have intimate times with the ones you love. Uh-oh. Oh, God, the machines are... Which one's... I don't know which machine is B. Is this... Nope, not... Go! Run! Yeah! Charge in. Charging her up! This is the game where you run around and you charge these up. And if this is it, I got this, guys. First try. Zero deaths. Gonna get through this like a brave young man. Boom! Charging the machines up. Charge! God. See, the lightning didn't even scare me that time. Is that all you got, game? Lightning? Charging that machine up! Oh! Woo! Woo! Yeah! First hour. I'm the best. So we're gonna continue our dominance of this game. Ain't no problem. Now, if you go see the laptop, you can see there's a save zone, so we're gonna find out where that is. Save zone A. Alright. Nope. Oh, fuck, what the? I'm out of here. Goodbye! There was a door that just closed. Don't worry, though, it's fine. It's fine. It's not a big deal. It happens all the time. Doors open and close on their own every single day. Nothing bad happens. Oh! Fuck! Oh, Jesus. Fuck. That was unpleasant. Oh my God. Son of a bitch. We had a minor setback, but that's fine. We're just gonna keep on playing here. I'm gonna go make sure I can find the safe zone on the laptop. Safe zone is still the... Alright. I got this, guys. I got this. No, that's not B, that's C, idiot. It's all good. We had a little setback, but I'm back. There we go. Now we're gonna get the C. Yeah. No problem. No. Yeah! Oh god! Oh god! Get out! 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 Go! 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 Keep running! Keep running! Go! 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 Go to A! Go to A! Go to A! I think we're good. I think we're good. Ho ho ho! Yeah! Suck on that, bitch! Gotta wake up earlier than that to fucking get around the broski. Broski's got this! Shit, shit, shit. Fix the machine. Go. Go. Everything's gravy. Oh god! Oh shit! Shit! Where's the fucking... Where's the safe zone? Get to the laptop. Get to the laptop. Get to the laptop. Go, 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 go. Yeah, 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 get it. That's still A. Go to A. Go to A. Got this, though. Not even worried. Can I go now? I have to go back upstairs. I don't want to, though. Upstairs is bad. Crank that bitch up. Go. Yeah. Yeah. This is the best. I am the best. Sophie, you are nothing. You've met your match. I let Emily get the best of me, but not Sophie. Get your ass up there. What the fuck was that? Oh, no. I heard a noise. All right. I gotta get back to the laptop. I have no idea where the safe zone is. This is stressful. This is the most stressful thing ever done. Come on. Still at A. All right. We're charging him up. We got this, guys. We're good. Ah, oh, this is amazing. It's so... I feel so... Oh! Oh! Oh, I put the sound up. That was a terrible idea. Shaking it off. Shaking it off, everybody. Shaking it off. All right, so my goal is to make it to the second checkpoint. If I can do that, and we're going to see what that is. The computer here. See here? 10 p.m. Oh, I was so close last time. All right, so 10 p.m. is our next objective. It's currently 8:13, so if I make it to 10 p.m., this video is considered a success. Set the bar low, makes things a lot easier. And we got this, all right? Just acting. I was just acting before. I wasn't actually scared. I wasn't cowering on the couch or anything. That was for your benefit. I'm terrified. All right, so, oh God, the safe room is D now. So we gotta remember that. D is where we're gonna be safe. Give me the D and I will be safe. Penis jokes. Height of YouTube entertainment. So, basically, besides being terrified, there's really not much to this game. You're just running around the house. I mean, you only need the mouse to play it, which is cool. But you're just running around and charging these things. I mean, that's the game. There's not much to it, but it's still somewhat engaging because the threat of being terrified at any second. Oh, like that! Oh my god! Oh, where the fuck am I? I don't know where I am! Don't go there! That's where she was! Oh! Get out, get out, go, 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 go! I'm gonna turn the corner, she's gonna be there. No? Oh, that sucked. Oh my god, I got sweaty palms, something fierce. I got this. Get to B. I don't like A, because I saw her jump behind the couch. I need to go here. I need to see where the safe zone is. Safe zone is still at D. Go. Go. Charge B on the way. Go. No. Yeah. Get to C. Hit D. Go. Go. Just go. Ignore everything. Go, 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 go. All right, we're an hour from 10 o'clock. Yeah. We got this. We're safe, boys. We're gonna live. And... Oh! Oh! No! Oh! No, 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 no! No, 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 no! Where's the safe zone? Safe zone's D! Get the fuck! Go, 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 go! Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh no, I heard it. Oh god, I heard a noise. I heard a noise. Am I safe? Am I safe here? Yeah! Yeah! That's it. Putting Sophie in her place. Yeah! 45 minutes away from the next... Oh god. Get... Oh, it's happening so often now. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go! No, you idiot! Oh, I misclicked. I misclicked. My death is gonna be because of... Am I okay? So clearly I don't fully comprehend how this game is working. But it's okay. I seem to be bumbling and stumbling my way through it rather nicely. Yeah. Go, Eric. Half an hour. Half an hour. Alright, so our safe point is at A now. I'm close. Oh! Ah!
Whoa!
I was... God damn it, I was so close to 10 o'clock! Son of a
bitch!
All right, so we're gonna try this again, because son of a bitch, I'm gonna make it to 10 o'clock if it fucking kills me. Hopefully not literally. All right, save zones at D. It's supposed to last 24 hours? Yeah, okay there, video game. I'm gonna go stand at D and just stand there and be like, you know what, fuck this. This place is safe. This is where I'm staying. Stupid machines. What kind of job is this? This is such an awful job. It's a very frantic game. It starts off very, very slow, but then you... Whew! It's very stressful. I don't know why... I hope you guys like this, because it shortens my lifespan. Kind of want to live. 8:30, no problems so far. We're doing great. Oh! I don't remember where the save point is! Oh, fuck me. I don't remember where to go. I'll just go on Facebook. Oh, I can't go on Facebook. Fuck. I can't. Okay, we're good. We're good. Oh, the music. The music is awful. I think D is the safe zone. We're just gonna stay here and hope for the best. I'm not doing anything wrong. Please don't kill me. Oh my god, I heard a noise. I don't want to turn around. I'm just gonna go here. Haha. Oh, thank god. Alright, 8:50. Everything's fine. Nope. That was stupid. Something broke. Oh god. I don't think I should have gone there, but okay. I need to check where the safe zone is. Alright, still a D. I'm sweating! This game makes making me sweat! I'm scared, I'm sweating, and I'm in my living room. And the air conditioning's on. Alright. Not nervous at all. 9:14, 45 minutes. This one's when shit was going down before, so... Staying right here, because this is where the safe zone is. Haha, Sophie, come get me. You can't, because I'm in the safe zone. Bitch. Alright, I hate going downstairs. I hate going anywhere, but... Let's go see where the safe zone is. Still at D. Oh! Oh! Fuck! Shit! I was so close to 10 o'clock! Alright, now we're gonna get this. I'm giving this is my last try to make it to 10 o'clock. So I have to get it now. Or else I'm gonna be really pissed. I've gone through changes, I've gone through pain. But it's not enough reason for me to go insane. I know the feeling.
Boy, isn't this interesting.
Something bad's gonna happen. Ha ha! I'm learning! It takes me much longer than other people, but... I'm learning! Alright, now we're in clutch time. Bitch is mine. Gonna keep these machines nicely charged. 9:25. Yeah, 9:30. Oh, last half hour. Come on now. I got this. I got this! Just fucking crank it, get back to the safe zone.
Yeah.
9:42. 15 minutes. Can I just stay here, please? Come on. Don't run out batteries. Oh, and it would have to be the D1. Come on. Just... Oh, my God. 10 minutes. No! No! No, 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 no! Come on, 10 minutes, 10 minutes, 10 minutes. Come on, man. Come on. Go, 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 go. Run, run. Run, 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 run! Oh, I think I did it. Oh, I survived that. Yes! 5 minutes! 4 minutes! Oh, I just heard a fucking noise. Oh, no. Go, 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 run. Run. Just keep running. Fuck that. Go. Yeah! Made it to 10 o'clock, motherfuckers! Nobody messes with me! Nobody! So here we go. 10 p.m. Confidence all-time high. I got this, guys. Sophie is in my back pocket. Sophie went out with some friends around 7 p.m. I don't care. Okay, D. That's all I need. D is all I need. What? That didn't sound right. So apparently something happened to Sophie for her to be such a bitch. But I really don't see what that has to do with me. So, fuck her. She can stay in this godforsaken place for the rest of her life. I don't care. I'm getting out of here. I'm surviving. I don't know why I went downstairs. I already forgot. I'm so wrapped up in making it to 10 p.m. that I forgot where the safe zone is. Okay, D. Oh, God. It'd be a good time to get there now. I'm not afraid of you at all. I'm terrified. All right. But I survived. See? Christ, the machines are going down now. A bit quicker. I think Sophie's messing with the wiring. She can sense that I'm a threat. What the fuck was that? Oh! Jesus Christ! Oh my God! Mommy! Mommy! Fuck! Oh, that was awful. Oh, my heart hurts. Oh, the jump scares got worse as the night progressed. I mean, I'm assuming because I didn't really make it that far. I seriously can't handle anymore. My throat hurts from yelling. Oh, these games are awful! Oh, I don't know why people want me to play these. But you guys voted for this, by the way. You guys, I gave you a choice between another Pimp Simulator game, which would have been fun and misogyny and giggles, stuff I enjoy. But no, you guys had to pick this. You had to pick another horror game, so you watch me scream like a girl and yell for my mother. I'm beginning to think that the Broski Club just doesn't like me, and they watch... Like, you guys enjoy watching me make an ass out of myself on YouTube. Thanks. If you enjoyed this video, please like, comment, and subscribe. Be sure to follow me on Twitter and on Instagram at MTLBroski for all the latest first thing in the morning news. Go give the Facebook fan page a like at facebook.com/FTITM. And also, I have a Patreon. I never mention it, but I have a Patreon. So if you want to become a patron, go click the link. It's the first link in the description. Those things aren't just there for fun. Read them. And as always, be good to each other. Don't be assholes. Oh, Jesus, you asshole! Oh, my God!